Ooh, what's up, guys? So apparently, I think someone in Fortnite, maybe the same person who leaked it the first time. If you can remember, I did do a while back a video about the AT-AT of on Fortnite. Apparently another image was leaked. Another image was leaked. So this definitely leads towards, first of all, we're probably getting Darth Vader for the Battle Pass. Second of all, we are probably doing a Star Wars season, which is going to be next season. And the third of all is that we got another leak for the AT-ATs. So, and fourth of all, we may get AT-ATs in next season, whether they're drivable or if they're just like something that you got to fight, or maybe it's a boss or something. I think that we'll be getting the AT-ATs as a vehicle, and it'll be able to shoot, I think, maybe about 4 to 6 people should be able to fit in it, kind of like the Battle Bus, but, I think there should be, like, maybe one that's, like, in the seat driving it and shooting it, and then the other one can stick his head out the window. And then the other people can sit in the back and they just gotta sit there and they can't do nothing or anything, honestly. Or maybe they, like I said, like I see on the side right here, apparently there might be a door right there. So maybe they could stick their head out that little open door. And they could start firing out there. Or maybe there's a gun right there once you open the door. And you can start shooting those guns from the side. I'm not too familiar on the AT-ATs. Honestly, but another image has been leaked, and so this, we are either getting AT-ATs or this is just more of a hint to next season being the Star Wars season. Now if we get these in the next season as vehicles or something, then I am telling you the information right now. By the way, guys, I will probably begin a job soon, like I said in my last video if you didn't hear. But I will probably stop doing some YouTubing for a while. I mean, when I get the chance, I probably will. Or if I feel like I need to put something out there and I got 2 videos, like, guaranteed or something, then I will try my best. But I'll probably start slowing down. And for Thursday, if I have a job by Thursday, then, I'll probably just get on Fortnite just to get the Obi-Wan Kenobi bundle. And then I'll probably get off. So you probably won't see me on Fortnite for a while. Though, since the live event is on Friday. If it's, from what I'm hearing, it'll probably work from 8 to 3. I mean, not 8. 7 to 3, I would think. But if it's after I get off work, then I'll definitely try and getting a party with some of my friends on the live event. I'm glad that it's on Friday, I'm pretty sure, which is the 3rd. But if I do get a job, then, you know, I'll be slowing down on videos because I don't have 1,000 subscribers. I have almost 500 videos and basically only 361 subscribers, or 360 or whatever. So that's kind of making it hard. I'm putting out all these videos and not getting any subscribers. I'm getting at least a decent amount of views for not having a lot of subscribers. But really, I need more subscribers. So if you can let anyone know, just let people know, hey, come check this channel out. Or just tell them to subscribe, anything. I need as much help as I can get. But a little more talk on this. Next season, this is going to be probably a next season from what I'm hearing. It says season 3, so Star Wars is next season. I think we'll get the lightsabers back in, so it'll be a good time. Maybe we'll have a lightsaber as a pickaxe in the Battle Pass that's customizable or something. If that's true, then I figure that it could be possible that Darth Vader is the first skin that you get. That would be amazing. I doubt they would do that, but it would be amazing. But anyways, guys, there's not much more I can say in this video. Except good luck to everyone and all that. You know, hopefully y'all are having great days or great weeks or whatever. Enjoy, if you don't have a job right now and you're just going to school, enjoy it while you can, because once you have to get a job, it's hard. You have to make all these car payments, you have to make the bills and all that. You just don't get to have as much free time as you used to. So enjoy it while you can. Enjoy your free time while you can. don't take it for granted. So, anyways, guys, please subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.